What's up, I'm Ryan Sheckler. My first skateboard was a basic board, and it had a graphic of Woody the Woodpecker on it, and I got that when I was 4. First broken bone was my left elbow. What trick? I was 4 or 5 years old, and I was trying to ollie off a little launch ramp over this plastic, like, picnic table thing we had, and I just got caught up in it. Yeah, first contest ever that I won was the first one I entered. I was 6 years old, Castle contest. First time I met Rob, I think I was like 14 or so, but we didn't really start hanging out until about I was 17, I think. First feature trick, that was a melon grab on the cover of Big Brother when I was 8. First skateboarder I looked up to and still look up to this day, Rodney Mullen. I think the craziest purchase, or just the biggest one, would be my house. I bought it when I was 18 and I still live in the same house today. Craziest thing the fans do, I don't know, just pulling out boobs and stuff like that. It's always funny to me. From when I first started skating to now, I think just the main difference is how popular it is and how many kids actually really want to skate and have the same drive and passion that we all have. And if anything, I just think skateboarding continues to grow, and I like it. I think it's cool. Kids are having fun.